Here we have a 2016 Ford Escape. Absolutely beautiful car. Great design. Got fog lamps, daytime running lights. Do a quick walk around it, show you what it looks like. It's absolutely in great shape. The colors, the blue is really good. Very beautiful color. Show you the back, the cargo space. Got a backup camera right up here. Let's open this thing up. Whole bunch of cargo space. The rear seats are 40-60 split, so you just drop them down and load it up. Walk over to the other side. Very, very clean car. Great looking rims. In your mirrors, you got your blind spot mirrors. On your door, you have keyless entry. Just put in the code and you can hop right in if you ever leave your key inside. Great interior. You got power windows, power mirrors. We have power seats. We got automatic headlamps. Fog lamps right here. Show you the back real quick before we jump into the front driver's seat. On your steering wheel, we have our controls right up here to control this screen. For all your setups, trips, formation settings. Down here we have our cruise control setups. On the right we have our voice controls. Make calls and then music as well. The speedometer reads, the mileage is 43,600. That's our music controls right here. The sound system's real nice, the speakers are good, clear. We have a backup system, backup camera in here. Then we'll go down here, we have air conditioning controls, AC controls. You know, that'll look in at the interior real quick. Real nice, spacious. Alright, yep. Come on in, take a look at it in person. It looks much better in person.